I forgot to mention, got some chewing gum, but I'm sure you can already tell that. Got a little gum action going on, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. Second set of barbell girls. Going to town. Sitting down like that with the barbell. Like I almost fell like a couple of times because I wasn't like exactly over the bench. I was sitting down. But it's all good. Your boy Ty got it though. You know what I'm saying? Oh my lord, it's probably burning. That's what happens when you work out. You freaking checking yourself out in the mirror. It's your addiction. Here we go to barbells now. Barbell girl. That's for the thumbnail. I don't flex on that to get the thumbnail. Okay, set number four, last one. Here we go. Set of exercises. I think it's going to be dips and barbell curls. Flexing again. I thought I cut this out, but I didn't. I need to rock my abs more. Like, they're lacking, man. And my legs. Okay. Again, I'm going to move on to the next set of exercises. Yeah, I've got some dips and hammer curls. Not hammer curls, barbell curls. Stretch out, Mike. see me swinging them things. God. That was another superset. Okay, guys, I gotta go. I gotta run, so I'm gonna end the video here. But I hope you guys enjoyed what you've seen so far. And if you guys wanna see the rest of this workout, you can check out my workout channel. Link will be in the description. And I hope you guys try this workout, you know. It's real good. I'm gonna get you some big arms. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and like my videos. Goodbye, thanks for